Hey guys, Andy here, and today we're going to be unboxing my very first camera in like 4 years, the Panasonic G85. Let's take a look. So yeah, here is the Panasonic G85. Now, quick disclaimer, it is a used model, and I've been told that it is missing a few things like the manual, so this isn't like if you were to buy this new, it's gonna have a few extra things, but just putting it out there, so if you're wondering why some stuff's missing, that's why. So without further ado, let's get into the box. So here we have the G85 in all its glory up front, and we'll get to the sides here. Again, it is used, so it's got a bunch of used stickers and stuff on it. And it also comes with the kit lens, too, which I've heard is pretty good for a kit lens. So now let's get to the back. Not really a whole lot going on there. But anyway, now we've covered the box, let's actually get into this bad boy, shall we? So yeah, here is the box. Let's open this bad boy. Shaw. Here we have a little quick guide for doing 4K photo, as well as the 4K pre-burst and things like that. That's pretty cool. Set that off to the side there. Oh, it does come with the owner's manual. Huh, that's weird. They said it wouldn't, but here it is. Then it comes with the lineup of the Micro Four Thirds lenses with Panasonic. Now, one of the cool things about the Micro Four Thirds lens, if I can say it right, one of the cool things about it is that it has a vast library of different lenses, not just within Panasonic, but elsewhere too. And they're actually pretty cheap. So if you're a videographer, photographer, and you're looking for large lens selection while still being practical, Micro Four Thirds is a pretty good bet. So speaking of which, here is the main parts, which we'll get into in a bit. Here is the lens. It's a 1260, and it does come with a cap and a hood. A cap on both ends, too, might add. So I'll set that off to the side. We'll get to this bad boy here in a bit. And we'll just check to see if there's any other little accessories. Here we go. So it comes with a battery charger. So that's pretty neat. Most of my cameras, you just have to like plug them in. But this one comes with a battery charger, little USB cable, some little things for the strap. I don't know what those are called. A do not eat, probably important safety stuff. So as long as I don't eat the camera, we'll be good, right? Okay, so I think we're good on accessories. So now let's get into the piece de resistance, the camera. Now this is, like I said, the Panasonic G85. Man, this actually does not look used to me at all. If you would have told me this was like brand new, I'd totally believe you. I mean, aside from some old dust and stuff, looks brand new. And the SD card slot is on the side, and it comes with the fully articulating screen. It's kind of hard to do one-handed, but here we are. Hey, there's me. Yeah, that's gonna be very, very cool for vlogging. So, yeah, there we have it. So yeah, guys, that was my unboxing of the Panasonic G85. And be on the lookout for some demo footage, as well as stuff for my vlogs and everything, because I'm going to be using this little bad boy right here a lot. And also, before I go, I want to give a special shout out to the Everyday Dad, because if he can figure it out, you can figure it out. And he was the one that really showed me what this camera can do, and he was pretty much the single driving force in me even getting this camera, to be honest with you. Because I had no knowledge of the Panasonic line of cameras other than like the GH5. But that's a little outside my price range at the moment. So I decided to get this bad boy. I have a feeling some good things are going to happen. But in any event, shout out to the Everyday Dad. And with that said, guys, this is the Andy-san. Signing for now. And as always, we'll see you next time. Catch you later, guys. Bye.